learning Hindi as you grow up, we learn Bhojpuri French language called Creole. Yeah, it's interesting. It's exotic Bihari. that's me. So I came to India and I learned Hindi, and I figured since I live here, I will learn to read and write and everything, and I learned Shuddh Hindi. So my first time speaking with a rickshaw wala was like, "Main Kashmi fakir?" And they're like, "Eh?" From there, my Hindi got further and further downhill with the Bihari, which I didn't really understand what meant. Galias came. I got very good at being a potty mouth in Hindi, especially when I drive. I embarrass my friends when I drive. So, my mother visited one time, and she got very sick. She got food poisoning on a plane, and she had serious loose motions, for which she developed a fissure. The technical term, an anal fissure. So she was really uncomfortable, really in a bad way. And she said, "Please, please go to the chemist and get me some medicine." And as much as I love my mother, and don't mind embarrassing myself, I wasn't really sure how to explain what an anal fissure is. So my story this evening, as inspired by Musa, is about the inadequacy of language, especially when it's not your own. So I go to the chemist, and it's this like Ayurvedic herbal shop with this serums and whatnot. And apologies for my language, because for me it sounds funny, but for you it's your mother tongue, and dirty is dirty. So I try and explain kya ho raha hai, sid. Elbow, kya kya ho raha hai, muscle bhi, nahin. Piche ka, dard ho raha hai, kuch medicine, cream, kuch dijiye. So again, it mixes between should and ganda. So I'm like, oh, kidhar dard hai. Piche. Piche wala. So at which point, the gentleman at this delightful shop gets a little uncomfortable. He's like, and he gives me some arthritis medicine. And I'm like, Nini, I'm supposed to be out there. Luckily, no one else is there. So I'm like, maaf ki diye, gone. Stories are not as unfortunate as mine, and you have to explain to a parent what a name is.